Coppers Cove police have arrested a man accused of choking his girlfriend and pushing her head underwater as she was in her bathtub. Jose Carrasco was charged with assault, causing bodily injury, family violence, choking in connection with his attack on his girlfriend Thursday. He also faces an additional charge of assault, causing bodily injury when a neighbor was hurt trying to come to the girlfriend's aid.